we'll slide this little piece of material in under here so we don't damage the face. My gear pullers are all too large for this little set of hands, so we'll have to persevere, but it's very, very tight. Finally got him off. Now back to the hour hand. Our hands lift is in under, and this one shouldn't be so bad. There we go, that got him easily.